Be watching something more important.
Joseph knows what's best for these poor lost souls.
Why they're still alive is beyond me. I do what I'm told, simple as that. We're gonna wait right here, quietly.
Know why?
Because there's no one coming to save you.
Maybe they'll let us go. They won't kill hostages.
They're lucky.
Maybe they'll let us go.
Sometimes you can be too kind,
but other times you have to be harsh.
I've never been a hostage before.
After they're saved, they'll thank us.
You gotta get me out of here. What the?
Help's coming. It has to.
If you don't help.
Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a dead man.
I can help fight if you get me out of here. Thank you for saving me.
I've never been a hostage before.
Thank you.
Please, don't leave me here.
Thanks. Can't believe the cult got the drop on me like that.
Thank you.
That was close.
You're the real leader. I ain't gonna let the resistance down.
Ashes to ashes.
Yeah, I thought we were fucked.
John's been stealing planes from all over the valley. He keeps the best ones at the airstrip next to his ranch. We need those planes on our side. Take care of yourself.
Thank you. generals not to build their bunker so close
head
to the water.
Above.
Damn.
Air support's lost visual.
Digital cloud. Our family does not send status updates. Our family does not care what you are wearing. We only care that you are clothed. Our family does not care where or what you eat. We only care that you are fed. Our family knows the truth.
There's a body over here.
Why wouldn't I kick a chicken? I just wanted to see if it would fly.
We have begun the rebate. Begun the preparation of our life during the collapse. The Father tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years, and only after will his new Eden grow. Those unprepared will descend into madness, but we will thrive.
Nothing ain't right here. Keep an eye out. They will run outside.
Gotta find that threat.
I'm going. Keep an eye out. This is gonna happen.
And now what?
if those walls could talk. Well, more accurately, scream. Just know that I will get it back. Sooner or later. And when I do, maybe I'll hang your skin as a trophy above the mantle.
Word is some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far.
Grocery store. You may want to reconsider what you purchased.
We're holding it for now. Thanks to you.
Continuing to rise in market, though at a slower rate.
The Laurels called in and told us their bunker had been comp... You're driving John and Joseph. The Laurels called in and told us their bunker had been compromised. Water damage. They've abandoned it, but told us if we can get to it, we're welcome to anything we find down there.
Still alive.
Move it out! Can't stay here!
coming for you, sinner! This is too much! Pulling back!
One less Peggy. That wasn't too bad.
My cousin said the cult's taken an interest in the old Wellington mine. I thought that place had dried up. I wonder what they found.
Those dumbass preppers flooded their own bunker. But I bet they left some good down there.
Joseph is getting pissed, and John's feeling the heat.
Easier to hide it. Hunting animals is too easy.
Something about that. to engage.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
I appreciate the backup and all, but I got a huge problem. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped! I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked! Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's range. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
That's Kim and Nick's place. I think he did it before.
You're like a famous person. We've got a man, George, keeping an eye on the roads nearby. I haven't heard from him in a while. We should go see if he's okay.
You fuckers!
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
The atonements, all the confessions, all that you've done for
safety
me,
song.
And Eden's gate, it's not enough. Is it, John? Cast away your past. You need to open up your heart. You need to see that there is more love all around you. All the pain and suffering you spread will not help us in the long run. These actions will only feed the sin inside you. It will grow stronger. It will convince you to do wicked things. Those you scar too deeply, they will heal. They will become carriers of your sin. They will spread that sin to others. I've seen your death in a vision. You're destined to be slayed by your own sin. It will come back around in a new form. It's only a matter of when. I've seen you die young. I've seen you die old. The difference between the two outcomes is how much love you let into your heart. I pray that you hear these words before it's too late. I want to see you become an old man in the paradise we prepared for. I love you, brother.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
Hope you're well, ma'am.
Ranch of all places.
all right. That plane's never let a single one of us rise down. I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane. You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
Oh my God. Oh my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. Well, this is the first time in a long time. I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming? I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Thank you.
there, partner. I'm coming down. Hey, maybe you could help us with the luggage.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land, kidnapping our friends, and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy.
Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. If you need any hair support, you give me a holler, okay?
You and me, we could be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.